I'm so glad that God keeps his promises. He promised that a Savior would be born, and it happened, just like he promised.
The entire Christmas season is filled with promise, the hope of something exciting and unknown. I love it. It's my favorite time of year.
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. I thought a globe would be a great reminder that God's greatest gift was for the whole world.
Do you think we could find other Christmas ornaments that would remind us that Christ came for the whole world?
Maybe we should look in the box Teacher Pauline left for us.
Hey, there's a card with it. What does it say?
In Ireland, at Christmas time, the people decorate their homes inside and out with holly. The green leaves are reminders of God's never-ending love, and the red berries are a symbol of Christ's sacrifice.
John 15:9-11. As the Father loved me, so I've loved you. Now remain in my love. If you obey my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have obeyed my Father's commands and remain in his love. I have told you this, so that my joy may be in you, and that your joy may be complete.
Thank you.
So many names, Nativity and Proserpio. That's cool.
Our tree is starting to look pretty good, but we've still got some rare spots. Get another ornament.
It's a sheep. Wait, what countries have a lot of sheep?
New Zealand, Australia, lots of places. But that doesn't have anything to do with Christmas.
Okay, I gave up. Read the card.
In Mexico, piñatas are a part of many family celebrations, including Christmas. At Christmas time, the piñata is often in the form of a sheep. This is a reminder of the shepherds who, after seeing the angel and the heavenly host, want to see baby Jesus.
Which the Lord has told us about. So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger.
Thank you.
king to the wise men who traveled many miles to see him. The wise men were from Persia in the Middle East.
Thank you.
you made during Missions Week.
In the closet, I'll look at it.
What are you thinking?
Let's finish decorating the tree with the flags we made. We have one for almost every country. Now our tree will really show that God came for the whole world. His love is for everyone. Pauline, do you think she'll like it?
Yes, she'll like it, but I think she'll like it. We learned a lot more.
Christmas is a promise for the